the second game of our doubleheader today, and this is going to be a very important game. It's a couple of teams who need points.
They've played two matches, and the Tuskers, poor performance. Gives himself room, doesn't time it that well.
But he's onto it, he's onto it. Another big one. The slog sweep, that's just disappeared.
Goes again. Ball flies over the deep mid-wicket region. Should be taken. Miscued shot.
Now that's short and wide, and it's been hammered. Free hit. Oh, he's crunched that as well. That is magnificent. Just a lovely sound off the willow. It's going to be a big boost, the Gladiators. Smashed on the leg side for four. Stay in the zone. Cries of catcher. Is it out? It is out.
Gone. This time straight to Afridi. He makes it look so simple.
That's a fine stroke.
Dragged on the onside. The outfield is nice and fast. Is that going to go all the way? It is. There's a drive, three extra cover, and that's four runs. That's nicely played. He's picked that up nicely. That is really well picked up. That's gone for six runs. And he's bowled him. Straight through him.
But this certainly went right for Mohammad Amir.
Has that gone over the top for four? Chase is on, has gone for four.
Good point. Goes again.
Might have a wicket. Yep, there it is. Which score batting first is 196. As that was smothered in the end by Taylor. The Gaul Gladiators, 197 they need to get. And of course they've got 20 overs, but they've got to go just a shade under 10 runs of the over. Lifted. Tipping away, and a wicket. Manipatel has picked up a wicket, got on him, the big fella's struck. A little bit quicker that time, but it's a little bit wide as well. Short, hammered. And that has travelled, that's gone for six. Short.
That's four.
One ball.
That's it!
He's out. Easily caught at mid-off. That one. Down the track and over the top, and has he picked up six runs? Yes, he has.
Look who's talking, look who's talking. Punched off the back foot. Goes again. It's even better. Oh! That time he was beaten, completely done. Six. Goes again this time. That's another boundary. Gone. Kusal Mendes, the catcher. Shot.
Nicely driven.
That's it.
Punched off the back foot. Plenty of time.
Oh, that's high. Who wants this one? Two are getting close, they might collide. Oh, they don't collide, that's a really good catch.
The keeper wanted it.
Half an over, that's all. A bit slower that time. Still, the batsman couldn't do too much with it. Should be out, is out, direct hit. Gone, zing bales have lit, and they are celebrating, the Tuskers. Start the last over. Down the ground, has he got six runs? I think he has, that's a good shot. Edge down the fine leg, and that is going to be the end.
And an even better ending with the smiles coming out. Well, Shahid Afridi, he's going to have to show up and try and take his team through.
Afridi's able to go. The bowlers for the Tuskers. It was an entertaining game with the Tuskers getting up by 25 runs and the Gladiators.